team. Or we give our messages according to the topic we have, or according to the heading, some essential factors you need to hold on to in your daily life or your daily activity. Trust the plan, everything is working out. I'm watching at the same time waiting. What type of parents are you? What type of parents are you? And again, before we start right now, I declare this very broadcast open in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. And for those of you that are a little bit offended over what happens today, I did a broadcast yesterday. I made mention of God's delay is not God's denial. I couldn't go further to further buttress to you of what I feel, what's going to be happening today. You know, everything is still working according to the plan of God. So that's why if you read the book of 1 Thessalonians 5, is it then? He said, in everything, give thanks to God, for this is the will of God in Christ concerning you. In everything, even when you are dying, he says you give thanks to God. Even when under the canoe is still in cell, give thanks to God. There is a purpose for everything. By the grace of God, everything, you have to see, trust the plan. What you have long prayed about, trust on the plan. Don't lose hope. Trust on the plan. Don't lose hope. If anybody tell you now the canoe is going to be released today, maybe that person is a false prophet. Whatever prayers we are praised is accumulated. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. Then some of these essential factors that you need to hold on to in your daily life, you have to rejoice always. In the book of 1 Thessalonians 5, verse 16, you have to rejoice always. Then another thing again you have to do, in the same 1 Thessalonians 5, verse 17, pray without ceasing. Pray without ceasing. Be in a personal relationship with God. Don't let you have a season. Then another some of those factors is from the book of the same 1 Thessalonians 5, verse 19, quench not the spirit. Quench not the spirit. I'm laying the foundation. Then another thing again you have to do in that 1 Thessalonians 5, verse 20, despise not prophecy. If people profess, I don't despise it. All these protests you are seeing everywhere today, God showed it to me 2 weeks ago. I saw brown fans everywhere protesting. Then I said it. I'm not saying it as you see me as a demigod. No. Then another thing again you have to do. You know, when Paul the Apostle were writing to the people of Thessalonica, he told them, he said, brethren, pray for us. 1 Thessalonians 5, verse 25. He wrote a letter to them. He said, brethren, pray for us. Do you know why he said you should pray for them? He said, because they are perverse persecutors. People who just want to harm you, want to arrest you, and sin, who want to always criticize you when you are fighting for freedom for your people. One, we have them very many in Edo State. That's why. Then that 1 Thessalonians 5, verse 22, he said, abstain from all appearance of evil. Abstain from it. Stop it. Hold on to this far. Then if you want to garnish ham, just the same way you put Maggi or put salt for soup, made for take a proper taste. Philippians 2, verse 5, let this man be in you. That was in Christ Jesus. Now so Christianity rich. Now so Christianity is supposed to end. But where do you get this? Your many, many praying and fasting. To the essence, you are almost developing or serving bargain yagging. My friend will always say, we're doing a bargain yagging. You will have you more better. I want to have more again. Gain a dollar. I want to be more. Now, I want to ask you a question. What kind of parents are you? Hey, now I got you a bar. After today's topic, you now begin to know that a lot of parents, they are failed woefully. It's not about using organic cream to rub your children. No. It's not about bleaching your children to have good skin and cut a hairstyle in their hair. Are you walking according to the book of Proverbs 22, verse 6? That says, train up a child the way it should grow, and when it is old, it will not depart from it. Are you giving your children the right informations? Even as at now, even in this time of pandemic, a lot of parents couldn't think for their children. they were so busy that they were carried away following Saul. They couldn't say, my son. I remember those days. The reason I have said to my time, Robert, this generation, sorry to say, I'm included. We're not guessing. Look at your fathers. No matter your graduation, your father will still be the one to tell you what you mean. Right now, these fathers of nowadays, they are not organic, very useless set of people. They couldn't find out what's happening in the world to tell their children, so that my son be very, very careful. That children of 15 years are not taking vaccine because their parents, they are blind. They have eyes, they cannot see. You that couldn't coordinate your children, or you as a leader that couldn't search for information and give to your people, you are worse than me, Fide. That's why the Bible said a man that cannot take off his household. You always go and start looking for married man and woman. Hey, look at the son's hair. His son don't always wear a new shoe. My own is wearing new shoe. I know how to buy organic cream for my children. If you see my children's skin, the way some people will always say, yeah, my children can talk good English. You are the most useless person. Apart from that English, what other thing are you teaching them? Do you teach them morals? What have you inculcated in your children that will follow them tomorrow? You that have not been able to take care of the recent condition. If you look at it today, there is mass process. Mass protest going on in Italy. I've not seen this man. I don't want to mention his name. Men of Israel and Sark. He has not talked about it too, but he can talk about IPOP. No, why not also open your eye and say, why is mass protest everywhere? Why are they saying no to Green Pass? He couldn't see it too, but he see the Igbos. That's when I know that mad people everywhere. Very mad. Very wayward people everywhere. You're not good father by what they do outside. I said a long time ago, I said, instead of me to take him, let me die, they'll shoot me. Suleiman mentioned one thing. Let me also use him as an example. He said, if the war comes to the worst, he go remove his children from school. That's Suleiman, a leader. He sent this signal to all his members, all your followers, when I encourage him, we are waiting for the emergency broadcast. I'm going to see how you're going to do. Then you want to call yourself a good parents. You have no information. If you are not rightly informed, you are rightly deformed. What makes you a father is ability to protect your children against all what is happening in the world today. Not only about sending them to school and the one you want. I want my children to be speaking English. There are some animals here in Spain. The very day they found out that their children cannot speak Spanish, they are very proud of. Why not speak Spanish? Now, crazy way not speak Spanish. It's his language, he was born here. People take, it's only some Edo animal that take language as an achievement. If you see the way my children they speak Spanish, I would say that they speak like that. They are very happy. If you see where my children talk English, have you ever seen any person, any Briton, any American that speak English? A white woman or a white man? The parents will be proud. There are ways they tell their intellectuals. English is a language. George is saying, why is it broken? Even my English is more difficult than the Janja with UK because you cannot talk the way I talk. Can Britain must be broken? It cannot. It's a language. So, Mojave is Wesse. And the only linguistics, I can even speak Arab, speak Edo, speak Efema, even speak Esan. Eregbebo or Fure. Can Britain man do it? But people start counting English as an achievement. At the time their children can speak good English, he have a rival. That's why today they are vaccinating little children. The presence of their mothers and fathers. Tomorrow such a person will say, yes, I'm very gallant. You lack information. If you are not rightly informed, you are rightly deformed. Train up a child. How have you been able to train up your child? Look at the society that we are living down for the innocent children. You have not fed your child with the real information. That's why Proverbs chapter 6 verse 6. He said, I should tell you to go to the city of Ham and be wise. Go to the city of Ham, you damn man, be wise. No platform today in the Edo State, 5 million inhabitants.
who do this kind of program to tell their people. Even the judge, the so-called judge away people in UK, they don't have the courage to do it. Because they lack information. But when they come out and begin to speak English, you feel they are not intelligent. It's only they only just learn the language. Because they are not read. If you are read, there must be mistakes in your activism.
Do you think when I be called for an interview, then talk one word every 1 minute? You know, the present situation of our country, really, we are really under political gadaga. And this thing also caused a very huge catastrophe in the future. And most of these people, they live in an era of a categorical species. But if they already talk and a mistake go enter, that's what you feel they do. They dress up because they are not an activist. They are not an advocate. They are not. So don't feel they are intelligent. Where is the information they have been passing to you? No information, no. But why are people protesting in Italy? Not to green pass. What was the meaning of that? Every city in Italy is Japan. But the Fulefu from Edo that live in Italy that do programs. I meet the activists too. I'm not talking about the talk shows. Why get it twisted? There are some activists there in Italy where God will punish. Who love to interpret the Igbos or whatever. But they couldn't come out and tell us the meaning of green pass. So they couldn't tell us. But there are protests everywhere. Why also protests in France? What prompted those ones? What the meaning of green pass? They cannot explain to you. They'll come to cover up because they are ashamed of themselves. Because they finally use their own hand to kill themselves because they are bad father and bad mother.
When the Bible says a man that cannot take care of his household is worse than if he then. You can't go to look maybe one person will never feel better or push and start. They're just starting up life. Then you feel you are on top. What's worse? Where the information with you? You don't have any information as a parent now. What are you using to advise your children? All this thing and nobody have been able to learn anything. But few ones that's in the streets of France today protesting. No, leave us alone. People are beginning to hashtag it. This injection. Esuno mafimish killer. Bizarre. People don't still know. That's why some animal, we also go and say, even these other people are protesting, say no. Some other animal are still saying, I want to go and take my vaccine. And that person how you they follow. You feel how you finally land yourself in the state of resonancia magnetica. I told you before, what you follow will determine what will follow you. Tell me how these kind of people will raise up their children. And their children will become relevant to society. We don't... My father not even give birth to Igbo smoker. If you talk about people on the other way, go on billion. My father children have never wanted cause tension. All my generation, no one have caused tension. Who is Igbo causing this tension are the same people because they couldn't raise up their children in the way and abomination of the Lord. It is some group of people that are causing mayhem today. There are children that are number one man. But children don't do anything about it. I grow up from area. If you do bad, the old Iki do go use cutlass. I da awa buwe lobi. Igbo to awa buwe. But there you see some fathers then. Oh, we mu mercy, we mu mercy, we mu mercy. Papa and children go to exchange cigar. I'm telling you right now how we got to where we are today. Because there is a law of knuckleheads. People are very proud of my father, the life he lives. Anyone will research. How will my father do research? Then I will do. My father was an efulefu. I will not ever be an efulefu. So if you tell people today that only fighting I pop, they inherit it from their own father. Because anyone they have. They are the one that want to be aiding and abetting. That's the people that you see today that fight a freedom fighter. Trade them to their family. It's an hereditary. It's hereditary. So any life you see people today that people live, particularly things that cause ajagadu is in our society, they inherited it from their father. Or mama kira okiye. Green pass everywhere. If you live in Italy, you might have known about it. There are protests going on in everywhere. Nearly every city. Even the judge with UK, they are even doing the same protest too. But our people, they don't know. They can't say about it now. How would something just be happening? Even the whites,
They are coming at precisely the same thing. Some animals, they are still coding. Please be clicking love and like, you are led in the spirit. I know you might have fought everything anywhere. Now your leader, where you follow, where you go, encourage you, take on. Now God will punish. He did not my bug me. Who kept you in his platform for many years? He couldn't come out with the information to give to you. You are helping them to play love and life. He and I were. No, you are dead of here now. I cannot be social media and my people will die ignorantly soon. Memo where that the bullet in mass. Do you know when I told you this issue? We have a moisi yimema, eh sunu, and eh owe. Why more you will fear? Better to die a man than to live as a coward. But your leader, they couldn't see it because they are bad fathers and bad mothers. That's why they are happy today. They don't even bloody care. So far, they get that organic cream and feast, not human hair, and follow different kind of men. Or follow while here and do sag in social media. What society are you leaving down for your children? It does not bug them. In this era we are today, great past protests, mass protests happen in Italy. But that animal, they always come out and insult people. Yeah, my way, my but he couldn't come out now and say, ah, why is it in Italy now? We're protesting by. Because they know they have all the cost to them. Say, hey, we give money, boom. Why? Because they were not rightly informed. That's why there is deformity today. I to begin to tell you, oh, what is going to happen? Because it's dead again, God day. The people you feel, where, oh, my, yeah, I cannot lie, yeah, they are here where you are, because war, man, hang on with me, I'm in name, and we're not here, any. That's why they are telling you right now, do you are here, no, gear, because of walking. Because politics, I know why our ghost are baby avenue tomorrow. That is why one idiot started saying, and maybe they are trying to assassin UK, and because UK just left European Union, they convinced all their members. They are not seeing anything wrong. They have not seen anything wrong about the system. If, let me show you what it is. No, you don't know what you know, go on, keka. People coming out in millions, protesting about what some of you are supporting. Because they are ashamed of themselves, now animals. You must be ashamed of yourself. Italy, who are you allowed on Facebook? Who are allowed? Few people here can. Even in Temanta. We need truth in this world. We cannot continue like this. Why are you controlling one? A me and roto, better thing and roto. They are going can in a they want to go and do the cheaper one. Because I don't move your money. Only a dozen who stood up and said, no, he's not a man because he knew any. Through the word of God, they're not dead. In the book of Revelation 13, 16 and 17, the Bible talked about mark of the beast. Follow. It's coming. It's drawing closer. When I was saying it, what you follow will determine what will follow you. You say, I go and look for work. It means when I'm working. It will start paying soon. Do you know how many million people that are going to be donating millions for me? For me being able to hold this line. I help you people. Again, I will be paid. Yagmoin. Then we're not going to 27 hours if the janja with the canoe. Then we will see them. Please, if you are not sharing this video, make sure you share it. Thank you very much. As you do that, this is Italian protest. They came out in millions.
As you can see, here is my city. The Italian people are now saying that the Green Pass should not be an effect, that the Italian government don't have to force them to make sure that they get vaccinated before going to anywhere. So this is what is happening right away in my city. And then I want you guys to still know how things are playing. When I know say this Green Pass, really, really Italian, they don't want them. So protests, they go on my city. As you can see like this. Shouting no green pass. This is what is going on right away. They say no green pass. Even in Thailand, they tire for the matter. manifestation that is going on. They said they don't want the green pass. No green pass. No green pass. As you can see.
So, Mawabu no Diagbonaya. I thought it's finished. Many a fule for everywhere, even when they had it. After I bought it, I'm going. Well, yeah. Ebo, Ena Wabi Kon. All this one, I see anima. Ena Vimena. A city in Italy, not be all a city. Let me show you the one of France. Et quand vous avez des courriers maintenant, vous avez des courriers pour vous dire que vous avez des courriers pour vous dire. Stupid set of people. How will? Et vous avez des courriers. Now let us go to Ajak struggle. So what? To go to Ajak struggles. Also what? This is the one of Paris. So I warn you people about it. Please, oh my brother. What you follow with the damn will follow you. Most of you couldn't listen. All these are the merci beaucoup. All these are the douze allez bien.
Sur les questions d'énergie et sur les questions d'écologie, il s'agit, c'est absolument irrationnel.
Now, for those of you that was arguing, I think I were cleaning it. We walk by Zoa. Eboma come one day. They have this information, they keep it within themselves. They have it, they keep it within themselves. Ina ye do a video. Una ga over here doing no men una here. The way turn that want to fire you. Because it ne iwege ewe uki. Ne iwege ewe uki. If at all, a man like Anna will know my Gwala video, but you couldn't protest because you want to leave. And Jesus Christ, eternal, or with those that save their life for the sake of the gospel, such will lose it. Of everyone that lose their life for the sake of the gospel, such will gain it. Now, this one will make me again to ask you, what kind of father are you? That we run with him. What kind of father are you? Or what kind of parents are you? Are you the parents that go and search for information that will better the life of your children? Or you spend 24 hours of the day in social media, watching when they are going to insult Nuti, watching when they are going to call Nuti Oyomba, or set him money. When you will be doing zombie here and there. Hey, no! Oh, you're not wicked. But most of you that congratulated the body, where are you now? What am I doing? At the time, what? One and not they come out, come they look for trouble. One and not they finish. Why Ladian do I wear me? Even waiting for. In a moodia, I go hold the line. It will die. Oh here. We are like a little washing club. Don't not fit no. What are you saying? You don't do that next time. Don't do that. None of them could have the courage to say ah. And they see this from somewhere. They don't know what have even happened. The reason why the state governor is doing it, whether the state governor even logically need people that will discourage people about it, he himself, he can only say it because they are all in danger. If they end up saying it, I will, Obaseki mana asame. Why mean I Obaseki aomi? I helped him out. By discouraging people about it. He might not even know. Let me not blame him first. But the animals surrounding him. Because, if I can't talk now, may not come give me an appointment. Appointment kill you there. The life of the people is more paramount to me. Not man at this time. Igu Hare, O manavere to God be the glory. None of them have courage to do it. They don't know how to help all their people. I'm still watching and waiting. How do you think, please? I think BB English can help you when you have something here. If it doesn't have anything, you are projecting from your mind. Your English is caricature. It's like when Obayangbo is talking. Am I communicating? No idea whatever thing they are saying. That's why they attack every struggle. I want to be the one to do it. But when the struggle is difficult, when it's time for them to defend that thing, they can't defend. That's why none of them can fight any struggle. Have you seen any Edoman today that hold on to anything? Are you going to talk down years again, Ekonoru? Who is reading fake stories? Tell me any Edoman that hold up one struggle. The way Yoruba men and Igbo men is to the whole one struggle, they are going prison and they are coming out. No Edo people. But what they can do is to begin to interpret Una the canon, he would have done it like this. They don't know how to hold any struggle. A struggle me wayena. I'm here to save my people. Tell me anybody who could hold them up any struggle. Also, Facebook, why a call be given. Leave the line, you are not. We need, in this new world, we need petrol. We don't need all these people that believe in sacrifice. Where me at a waiter? Must everybody fall victim now? Now, how many of you have ever wanted to begin to imagine how did this boy got this inspiration on me now? You will not imagine it now. How will you imagine it? Ibovago imagine it now. A governor you said you supported, I got all your work going, but when the issue is soft, who's a gave it like that? But when it's difficult, you cannot defend the same governor. Then who are you then? You are an animal on uniform. The reason why I'm exposing these people, so that you don't fall victim again next time, they make you to fall victim. That's why you become victimized, because you refuse to follow the real platform. I told you one time, broad is the way that leads to hell, and narrow is the gate that leads to heaven. The more followers people have, the more problem, and the more nikompu, the more chalata, the more Joramos Kaliwa. But you couldn't listen. You saga away your life, and also put the life of your children in a state of nyenyewu, and a state of nehu, and a state of everywhere. Reverse is going to be the case. This time you are saying, a time is going to come. We're not very here. You have a villa. They are very man here now. If I'm here now, walking now. Why are you that? Why are you coming? My hair is here. You are so that they are here. Zombie, no, do you know? Come on. Because all your exam is going to be killed when I was taking decisions. You said no. You want to leave. I mean, I wanted to die. But you quickly hurry and go and put it on your WhatsApp, your whatever. After killing those, you will wait for this third one. Also. These are they also brought up their children at home. They don't give them reformations. That's why people like us is not common. It's not common. Who will go and search out informations and bring it to your landlord? Then if you are a good leader, some of the scriptural verses that you are supposed to be having in your head is in the book of Hebrews 11. Hebrews chapter 12 verse 11. No discipline seems to be pleasant at the time, but painful. Later on, however, it will produce an harvest of righteousness and peace to those who have been what trained up with it. How did they train you up? Fetish things. Remember, your father those days, no matter what I kept on my day, your pastor still call you sit down or advise you. That's why we used to hear those days that voice of elders are voice of wisdom. What you will sit down, what your father will sit down inside that gieke. I'll be watching like this all you good young man. Go and climb on top of the mountain, you will not see it. You will not see it. These are the problems we have today. A lot of people feel they can speak good English. Who are they collect? But I don't know where Magba, the framework in Magba. They use that English to cover up their cake at the name. That's why our fathers is still more brilliant today, more sensible. Look at them. Smarty that came. You have your laptop, you have your phone to do research. You have a law writer. Doctors were writing out. Italy were writing. I pray one time. God revealed to me, say, Nuti, stop fooling yourself and stop praying for these people. Then I changed my prayer. Ina so amwe bogbiya. We were amwag bonhe. Iba bo fie kun lelo. We were amwag bonhe. Iba bo fie kun lelo. And these same people were the people no matter where praying here. Even when they were, me and God attend in Hollywood. They are still partying everywhere today, up to today. But we are at war. How many of you is fighting the war with us to make sure we succeed? This is how they brought up their children that makes us have a bad society today. Above 16 years, he yet to go one. Above 16 years. We grown out of battle 20 years. Go ask anybody. You know how your father brought you up. At the age of 30, if girl comes to ask of you, here you walk out. The very day does not go to tap. But now your son is just 15, 16 years, 17 years old. Or now born. They are now deciding that they study it in school. I want to go and take vaccine. When he almighty the boy because they know that you are an animal and you assure it to them several times. You respect them because of the good English they are speaking. And it's a language. Almost a son. This is where they cajole everybody. Particularly my tribe. Oh, we are Billy Bowen. That was when I know say what one of the canon said concerning black history. Very, very correct. Very, very correct. People that worship their oppressor. Waiting not be anything, and they call on something. What is not an achievement, that's what they count an achievement. Your son can read a letter for you. He don't know how to read a letter for you. Don't make your son to be more intelligent than you. Or that normal condition. Or to have knowledge more than you. Let me not say intelligent. Let me use the word knowledge. That's why Isaiah chapter 4 verse, he said, my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. This is the knowledge you are supposed to infuse or transfer to your children. You couldn't transfer it. Your children fake academics. You that were supposed to have knowledge. How will you have the knowledge when you are following top ghost? You are looking for where they call Ogunzi and Ogunba and turn people to the enemy from where they are from. And even you are one of the people that even sponsor the all those riffraff and charlatan and misguided, all those womb marriage, all those Australia wallaby. Yeah, you are the one that supported. What have you taught your children now? They know how to speak English, right? That doesn't what you have taught them. How did your father brought you up? That even when you are pregnant, 1 month, you are in a way, I'm not. You deal with that woman, you know how your mother, he go down also, you get better. Because he has wisdom. Wisdom you don't even have. That's why your children can even be pregnant for 10 months. Some malady, you don't care. Because eyelashes don't cover your inner eye, which is supposed to be seen. And too much of a Mary Kay. You are supposed to be having a spiritual eye here. Uye Mary Kay are covering where you dig now. All you see is to how to monitor your husband. You don't see anything about the children. Or can wear, I can't wear now. Then you want that children to do it. Let us do your children also take this kind of your brain. Our society is dead. Our fathers gave us a good society. They taught us a lot of things. That we are supposed to be applying today. Oh, we may have time, but you see social media today. Sacrifice everywhere. But during time for our father, they will go to farm and their neighbor's trap or if he will catch animal. In Israel, was sincerity. But you will even tell anybody now, and for them to even introduce you in any platform, that guy, he know how to do this, so they will never talk. They prefer to hijack every struggle. They will be the one to do the admin. Wicked generation. That's why I told you several times that number. Because I told you before, Buhari is better than some people. Do you know why Buhari is better? At least he's serving his people. Tell me what these people are serving. They are serving themselves. They are only serving themselves. Whatever thing they do, if you see them on Zoom meeting, they are applying their way on that their pocket is good or full. No, it better means for the society. That's why none of them have ever one day caused full and full and in Wagbel.
Fulani men was supposed to be mentioned. Abe Fulani no ire wona ne biro wa kule mi ma wo o mi wu wa wu o mi yan an wu, but they prefer to lay curse on their own offspring. Their offspring will have no evil normal terror and go the wu. That's when we find ourselves. I'm actually communicating. It was Benny that said this thing. Away no me want a mammy ponjo yiko. No be me ya yo ya tale rubbish. That's what you are saying to me. How many platforms have you ever seen? Who hit the governor so hard that supported Obaseki? Does that mean everything he's doing is good? I never knew a lot of people were politicians. I don't deal with politicians. I thought they were patriots like me. I never knew. I never knew a lot of people have the intention to use you and dump you. I begin to do the outside that because they are hungry. My late father, blessed memory, said, my son, we eat so that we might live. We don't live to eat. And everybody walking here. Thank God. What we are turning and what we are, I will see your zombilization. I mean, I was so. When there will be zombie everywhere. Ah, my brother, you always talk about this thing. What's happening? Please, can you give me a load now? None of them call though. They will not call though. They believe on that they are English and how many slang they can speak. Oh. That's why they lure you into it. If some of them have told you, you would have not. So you have to blame your wayward presenter. Who pay, they use your life. That's why I told you, what you follow will determine what to follow you. You couldn't listen to me. I saw it coming. I saw it coming. But the millions of people occupying various streets in Europe today that are not to Green Pass, why are they coming out? If it's what to be real. But nobody will come out and also speak now. When I came out that they abandoned the enemy at Reseneca, they started framing it. You know, the only are justified. Then I send a sound warning to Obaseki. Obaseki, stop. When the Europe moved, they started talking from two sides of their mouth. That was when I know where. Depend on them. Don't go and open Facebook and speak by yourself. Look at, I will not stop from quoting Bible. If you read the book of 2 Chronicles, chapter 7, verse 14, he said, my children that are called by my name shall what humble themselves, confess their sin and turn away from their evil ways. He said, I will hear them and will heed their land. God will hear you better than these animals. You think they are not representing you, they are representing their position. And all is that position they are looking for. Any person I'm supporting, I'm not even waiting for you to come and tell me thank you. And you don't even send me a message and I go. I do it from my heart. Because God lays in my team also. There are references to that. A lot of people will think right now, Ido Ladian, Ido Aso, Una the Kano. No. No. You are surprised. No. It's not like that. There are things you blow, you make the enemy to be happy. When I later saw the news, how everything was going, Una the Kano was not in the court, and all of all that, even his lawyer, they were locked outside. I look at him and say, amen, I am with you, because they want to make the guy to spend enough time. For those of you that be following us right from town, the same thing they did to Sowore, there was a day they did bring Sowore to court because they just want him to spend enough time there. Do you know why? Why did they bring him? Because there are no charges against him. They just want him to spend time there. Because if they are sitting on the case today, what are they going to be locking him for again? No, nothing. That's why they just use one or two reasons why I get them where guy are running. Sowore spent 6 months. He would have not spent like that now. They always adjourn it. There was a time they didn't even bring him. They adjourned the game for almost more than 2 months or so. So for those of us that see a retentive memory, who the injection had not really started affecting your thinking faculty. Because it affects. Because they have to metamorphose you right now into their world. So that they can say, kill your children, you start killing them. One year was a killing year, thank God, I don't have makuna. Once we are female today, it could be. Because your head has started malfunctioning. That's why if your head is not malfunctioning, you should know that it is not every struggle that comes you always heard. Imam can support where we are. DJs only where you are supposed to secure in you. Now, your conscience will definitely tell you.
This thing make you not to have conscience. I war when I zombie say na one way. You know about depression. Now I wear depression whatever. Oh man, I give it to me. Seven or eight no ye. Oh, do they lazy in our way? They can send you on a suicide mission. Akba, anima. They were very good in advertising it. It is such a magia. People that have military children in America, they know what's happening. People that have military children in America, especially when you talk about, they know what's happening. Because most of them, they are part of the plan. Galactic Federation, you go away. You will see it there. I'm mad people everywhere. I will not regret why I'm a black man anyway, because if I'm a black, I think I'm failing you. That's why God gave me the color. The way we both talk and say black monkey, really, they are black monkeys. A black monkey were wrong. I've confirmed it, and with the old struggle we have engaged in, I've confirmed it. That's what today does. Don't fix anybody. The Fulani is not taking to court. Mieti Allah is not in court the way we expected so worried today. He expects you not to come today. They don't attend court upon the atrocity they are committed. Now you are happy. They look at, see, I mean, una where they bridge the drum of war. If war come, all oh, what you don't suffer for giant. My, you know, for why you and my mother do protest those days. Ice cream my way, not wrong. Where why you? Why me ice cream? Why you? I was from Bogolisto. I attended one of the most rugged secondary school, Egosa Grammar School. Now attend. I attended Egosa Grammar School. Now attend. If we did get riot that year, a government or woman, you, but now that people they suffer. So you that beating the drum of war, or be say maybe your power mouth in Nigeria, imagine all your property will be raised down. A one if I take again, any habitat will go down. Do you think what will be happening? Honestly, people don't just shoot bomb for your house. This one is no longer going to be a war between you must see full and first. No, now vexation people take the Detroit property. Do you know the reason why federal government is doing all these things they are doing? Any policeman can die after all this, don't value your life now. That's why they are causing tension. They even want this thing to bring war now. Because now you, this same innocent person, had the one key. We had it happen to Buhari children and Buhari. Oh, now Gumi something won't come affect. As they don't even tell them, I say they go London again for medical checkup and any education, whatever. Now, so you go talk and go, come on, leave you for there. Did he care about you? Not be president where he can, now you say what they happen. They are even the one causing the war. You are happy. They are using your head. You think you have sense. No wonder. And the injection is working. Any person you see that misbehave too much right now, who fight the opposite fight, no say the injection don't work. And so, at the time that your owner and us one, I mean, run for them, mark them. As many people, just mark them. They are going to become zombies soon. A zombie and work. Zombie. Nonsense. They think they are wise. Nobody wants to do any struggle. The problem of the Brafa today is supposed to be a problem of every Nigerians. But they make it for only the Igbos alone. That's why even in this critical time, our nation is immense. People will still be rejoicing. And let it be their prison. Do you know what's going to become of you tomorrow? Do you know what's going to become of you tomorrow? I'll be saying, they'll be arresting people. Jesus Christ was arrested and humiliated. He has the power to free himself. Why did he give himself to the Philistines? He gave himself up for the Philistines, deliberately by himself. He would have been able to vanish. Father, give me the last part. He would have vanished like Willy Willy. But he gave up himself. But when he remembered the cross, Father, I hope the cross will pass me by. But he remembered immediately and corrected himself and said, but not my will, let your will be done. The will of God will be done. So all these things you are saying, this no eye is going to end. The life after now is what matters. Do you think you even feast in the life that is coming? No man like before Garao. One of the count that is in prison is better than you that have that is seeking for the third dose now. Do you know what's going to become of you? Do you know what's going to become of you? Why is Italia saying no to Green Pass? Why is France saying no to Green Pass? You thought now only you want remain with never taken. I think your eye don't clear now, say man. Oh, but people be say beaucoup personas. No vaccinal. Anima. There's some dark black monkeys. If you don't go now and later you start using money. That's how the rumor mongers everywhere. Black monkeys. Very stupid set of, they can't think for themselves for once. They can't.
Nobody ready to take an action, a decision like Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Nobody. He's ready to take a decision like Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego in the book of Daniel 3, verse 14. You read it from there. He said, "Now Nebuchadnezzar speak and said unto them, is it true, O Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, that you do not serve my gods, nor worship the golden image which I have set up?" They decided and said no. Later you say you are Christian. You came back from church until yesterday. Your animal kingdom thought that you are God. But look at Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. They found themselves in the palace of Nebuchadnezzar. It was even a king. So a king, most of the kings, they are very demonic. Also look at King Uzziah. Look at King Pharaoh. They do bad work for Babylon. That's where those places that king was before, not day to day again. They eradicate everything. In Rome, no single king. A pope of Baimeva. Grizzo, no king. Jama, no king. A king in Europe. Why eradicate it? Because most majority of them were so demonic and devilish. They say, is it true? That you think you will know, you say you will know. Uri, in our way, yes, I will know. If you read it that word, they're talking, king, we are not yet, king. Have it at the back of your mind. We are not careful in this very issue. Even though the God that we serve refused to save us, we will not bow down. They took the decision. But what decision have you taken? You have not one day supported Jesus. No way Jesus Christ took over. That man just died for nothing. You are not representing Christ for anything apart from to pray online. God solved my problem. Have you ever one day confronted any issue that said, no, the name of God must be glorified? Just the same way I stood my ground and said, no, that day that God have given to me, we are made for signs and wonders. You can never, you cannot take that decision because you are an animal. I will remote to where. Later you say you know God. You are not obeying any of his word. Look at Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego in the book of Daniel 3. Read it from verse 14, you get the crazy story. They decided and said, no. Do you know what happened? There was a fire before them. Should I remove the castle so that you'll be seeing my face? No, as serious as I am. Let me remove it. There was a fire before them. The king asked again, are you really sure you don't want to bow down to this graven image? He said, oh king, we are not careful in this matter. If God say one save us, may save us. If not, mighty mungbotone, iyo lo dena mari, mighty die become my enegema. Because why? In the Ten Commandments, the book of Exodus, thou shalt not worship any other gods before me. They hold on to it. They hold on to it. Three of them. Because why? They were brethren. In the same struggle together. Just come on, we elected the governor. People automatically change, seeking for their own pocket, not for the people again. They hold on, three of them. We will not bow down. Oh, ye king, have it by the back of your mind. They went and hit the fire again. They hit the fire again seven times. More hotter. Say, no, king, we will not. They bundled them. Very tall soldiers. They bundled them and they tied them and threw them inside the fire. Do you know what happened? The Son of God became the fourth person in the midst of the burning furnace. Before God can intervene in your problem, that is, if you are not ready to give fly head in the public, God will not intervene. A lot of people will say, stupidly, what God cannot do does not exist. What have you been able to do for yourself? Have you picked up any fight? Have you decided, no, this thing I will not do it? It cannot debate, no, debate. No, you are always afraid. Now, no, I need to go. Even Christian, we are the one, even be Christian, even some animal pastor, they couldn't even preach the mark of the beast in their church. I'll be the one canceling everybody. In nearly the old churches, no one have not canceled people. I have stopped person who were supposed to go the next day, my dear. Now I'm with Bible. What are you doing? You read it and say, brother, in time. How many body you deliver? You didn't deliver anybody now. How you want to deliver a person when he doesn't have the Spirit of God?
when everything about you is fake. Even a corner like a fake, even a war in a Zoom meeting, you are fake. No sense. They hated it. They threw them aside. Nebuchadnezzar was astonished and said, was it not three persons we threw in here? We are, the fourth person I've seen looks like the Son of God. For God to step into your case. I will send it off your name now. Have you ever wanted to see me do a video? Then I'll be like, even if I'm laughing, I don't want to buy or put it in a way, but not seriously. Babe. If you read that Daniel 3, I think verse 29, so after all this struggle, in Amagin, the fire could be burned then. What will make God to intervene in your problem is your decision. Look at the book of Esther, chapter 4, verse 16. Esther called the Midian, he called the Jews. We need to change this very narrative. We will not continue that day. And according to the Bible, it was not lawful for Esther. It is a forbidden thing for Esther to go to the palace because of vient no so viendra no more than the one of Ile be not put you. It was of vient with capital letter. It was not supposed to be there. Esther was not supposed to go to palace in any form. But after that prayer, I get that prayer out of that 3 days. It's like 30 years today. This modern world. He told the Jews, if you ever were, he said, you fast. Because Esther, oh, you fiete, rabbi. But it you to change the narrative. That is why today you can give birth to a baby and call that baby Esther because someone paid the price. What price are you paying today? Nothing. Apart from to follow all social media. Away. Are you paying any price? Have you been able to defend your name? That people want to give that same name to their children. Because of the physical nature they saw in you. That you are a man or a woman of timber and caliber. No, you will not do it. Rather than you are bringing reproach to that name. Esther prayed though. After 3 days. Esther, they used to address Esther. Esther Larema. It now become Esther the Queen. The same way you see Queen of Elizabeth. Esther rewrite history again. Who tell you you will not make it in life? Your back is on the ground because of your decision. Not because of your family background. Your father's faith does not make you fail. You have to rewrite your history again. I feel like preaching here. Does that mean your father does not go to school? Then all you wear as well. Go and do a trial, man. You have your cell phone. What's happening? In a man on board, go and can. Okay, now this guy made mention of Galactic Federation. Let me go and look for the meaning of Galactic Federation. Okay, now from there, you go another chapter. Before you know, you enter the line. But you want to. You want to go and watch SAG. Ikerike. Shadow Meshach and Abednego, they took a drastic decision. Even the book of Genesis, chapter 37. Look at Joseph now. He refused to sleep with Potiphar's wife. Unlike Benny Yoto. Today you are very happy when you born. Magwale Nihian. Small time now you start naming your children new thing. Because you love that guy in Spain. But they knew where Miyamu and Obi met. A new way. If you live. You see Moses in the Bible was a deliverer. A Moses. Now, I mean, they are gossipers. I'm very lazy. You see David in the Bible that killed Goliath. Some David in Amina, they cannot even kill a fly. Or Mienye, or Walekin, or when I walk around, some David. What a wasted generation. They have not been able to defend anything. No. They have not been able to. Any, namu yotone. Even not because he knows those men, most of you would have even been named your children Obama. When good Lord Jonathan, who couldn't hold himself, people were born that time and they were giving their son good luck. Because good luck enter president. But a new way, your own name, can people look at you and give the same name to them? Can people? No, because you have useless it. Man, people everywhere. We should be closing right now. Who always say, "I'm blessing some man. I'm blessing the money. I'm blessing my evening." Where's your Isaac? Black man, they don't know how to struggle for anything. That's why me and so being even on our end. Abraham, God of Abraham, Lord answered by fire. Let it be my God. The word of Jericho fell down flat. Boy, if you are singing it and you are not in any struggle, you are useless there. Who was Joshua that made the word of Jericho fair? Hey, Moses, a winner, Lele. You are not in any struggle now, apart from to gossip. Pomposity will not make you come and learn from this page. You will learn a word. That's why you put all your followers in a state of everywhere we are. That they are not going to be gashing their teeth in the future because of your stupidity. Then you say you are a leader. A love and like, share. You dance, I am a true will of this. God bless every star who have defended the name. I know physical Mama Dorcas who even do more than Mama Dorcas in the book of Acts chapter 6. The mother of all charity. I know a woman like that. Go and find the meaning of your name according to what according to your name. Go and find the meaning of your name. At least try, even at 10%. Miriam was a senior sister to Moses. Miriam was the person the mother told, "Please, be watching your own brother Moses. Let's see what becomes of him." And your name is Miriam. Are you watching for any member of your family? He gets them that you cannot now. All you do is to gossip about. Go and tell the meaning of your name. Just be a name for nothing. I think we are celebrating Kubana today. But how have you do your own gossiper? Your father gave birth to you and called you Satan. Eh? Because that very period, God really have mercy on him. Because the labor of your mother was so critical. But you came and in a way were you. We're going to warn anybody. Osatun Amen will be the one to sell you out. Your father gave birth to you and call you a mordian. And right now, you are even making your father to regret. Why did he even give birth to you? Because you are very irrelevant. My father gave birth to me and called me new. Have you not seen me with any new topic? Have I not been able to invent a lot of things? Go and check out the meaning of your name. If you have ever wanted to defend your name one day, they will give themselves one kind of big name. They are not ready to act in any form. They are not ready. When I get any gain in lage, watch a word man in lage video. When I am winning any boo, let me end this broadcast. Let me end it. God bless you all. I see you again another day. God bless you. So how about you? Why you do me on the time of work? Yeah, yeah, good. Let me end it here. I think. We are 1 hour now. Please, for those of you that are over panic about our leader, I remain our leader by the grace of God. And God delays, no God denies. So let's see, try and hold the line. Let's hold the line. Let us not give up. The plan, everything is going out the way it was planned. Everything is going where the way it was planned. So stop making up God's shenanigans. By their fruit, you shall know them. So anytime you see people over misbehave, fighting people they are not supposed to fight, even at a time, don't know that is hereditary. So just take it like that. So don't have a nice day, remember, your beloved brother. Comrade Newton, Gbenegundi, our bishop of activists, the hero for democracy and ambassador for good governor. Do have a nice day and God bless you all in Jesus' name. Jara Safara Selassie. Ciao.